This is Miracle Esculenta plant, and in our common language known as Nagatenga, which is a small, evergreen, dioecious tree. It is a wild edible fruit of Assam, and during April and June, it bears fruits, and ripens, and eaten raw or as a pickle. It is widely used in folk medicine by village people, to treat several ailments such as asthma, cough, chronic bronchitis, ulcers, inflammation, anemia, fever, diarrhea, ear, nose, and throat disorders. However, the recent upsurge in miracle use and demand has led to illicit harvesting by the horticultural trade and habitat loss, pushing the plant to the brink of extinction. Wild sources of the species are underneath impending danger of extinction due to the increase in urbanization, over-harvesting, negligence of sustainable use, and over-exploitation of forests and wastelands for industrial uses. Mirica, a conventional Ayurvedic plant, is used by different native population groups in multiple ways because of the various therapeutic uses of its bark, roots, fruits, leaves and flowers. Apart from these ethnomedicinal uses, various fruit industries in Himalaya used its fruits for making syrup, jam, and squash. Tribal people use its bark as fish poison, while the extracted tannin from its bark is used as a tanning and dyeing agent. Local peoples use this tree for timber and fuel. The present rate of eradication of plants and trees caused by mankind is about hundreds of times faster compared to the natural rate of elimination, and this plant Mirica are also threatened with extinction. Medicinal plants need immense scientific exploration and conservation strategies as these plants have rich therapeutic potential. This Mirica plant is used since very early period not only in folk medicine, but in Ayurveda and Unani arrangement of solution also. Being a rich wellspring of vitamin C and polyphenolic compounds, it can boost our immunity and protect the human body from various kind of diseases. This tree is commonly known as elephant ear fig tree, giant Indian fig, in Assam it is known as Dumoru, and by many other names, and is a species of plant in the family Moraceae. It is a fast-growing plant with large, very rough leaves, usually attaining the size of a large shrub, and older specimens can grow quite large. Its figs grow on, or close to the tree trunk, termed cauliflower. The leaves are often eaten with pork meat, and the fruits are also eaten. There is a story that this elephant ear fig tree came out from the flesh of Indra, who is the leader of the gods, when he was overindulged with ritual drink Soma. This fig tree is given prominence as a means for acquiring prosperity and vanquishing foes. In the mythology story of King Harichandra, who is an epitome of truth and virtue, it is mentioned that the throne was constructed out of this fig wood, and the royal personage would ascend it on his knee, chanting to the gods to ascend it with him, which they did so, albeit unseen. The tree is seen planted in all the places associated with Lord Dattatreya, who is seen as an icon rishi, a sage who represents all the three of the trinity of Hinduism, Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, creator, preserver, and destroyer, needed for each one to learn by unlearning the obsolete. The bark of this plant is used as a home remedy, and is applied on boils, and the rough leaves of the plant is used to remove caterpillar bristles lodged in skin. The leaves are used to rub an affected area lightly, which effectively dislodges the stinging hairs. In tradition, using all the parts of this plant, including the roots, are medicinally important. The leaves are used in bilious infections, dysmenorrhea, prevent hair splitting, and many other ailments. The fruit is said to be a good food for preventing diabetes. The bark of this tree is astringent and is used as a mouthwash and washing wounds. The latex is used to cure stomach ache. Sap of the roots are used to treat gonorrhea and diabetes.